video, we are going to talk about how to upload audio files using Form in database of Django. Come in your settings.py file and include these three lines. I will put up these three lines in description of this video. Then come in your models.py file and make a model and make a field of the file field type. And here, in this project, we are uploading this file to this document folder. After creating the model of the file field, just come on this forms.py file and create a form here. Name the model AudioStore because the name of our model here is AudioStore. And we have only one field in this model, that's why I have written here only one field. Just copy this from the link which I will give in the description of this video and also in the comment section also. Now, this is views.py file and this is our whole code. I think you are understanding this whole code. We are here just checking that is all for if our form is valid after the submission or not. If this valid, then the save form. If it is not valid, then return that form. And if someone call this function audio store, then if that is not of post method, then render this template odd.html. The template is here, our odd.stm. In this template, we are just rendering this form and we are including these two things. First one is method is equal to post and second one is ink type that is equal to multi-part fm hyphen data. I will include all these code in the blog post which link I will share in the description of this video and the comment section also. Now the main important point is to upload this audio files. After uploading this audio files, it will go to this URL that is audio. I have set up this URL as here. This audio URL will point to the audio store function of views.py file which we have already made here for the request. And when the request comes here, then it will check the form validation and it will save that file. Okay, let's check whether it is working or not. Just run the server. Okay, just open this server in the Chrome or any explorer. Just choose your file here. This is audio file and I'm here uploading this file. Just clicking on this upload button. Sorry, this is form data, not fm data. So include here form data. That is this ink type is equal to multi-part form data. Once again, choose your file here. Okay, just upload this file, open and upload this file. Just clear the cache and refresh it. Then once again, choose file here. Just open this and click on this upload button. Successfully uploaded. And you could see your file in this document section because in models.py file, we have also mentioned that upload it to this file in the model also and upload this file also in the document section of this project. Hope you understand this video. Thank you for watching.